So I think we had a challenge for Killian to do a rock to fakie into a tell stall. He's been doing these fakie rocks, but a tell stall would be like super pretty rad for him to do. So he's going to try it. He says he's down. I told him he can do some little ones just on the ramp. He's going to try those first and then see if he can get into it. Let's wish him some luck and snap the like button for him, guys. Okay, here we go. All right, Killian, you got this trick? It's no problemo for you, right, son? All right. Rock to fakie to tell stall. Going down right now. Oh, nice tap. That was not looking bad. You actually tapped the coping, too. I didn't even think you were going to get up that high. Your tail hit it, and one wheel hit it. So, and that's common when you're learning this trick until you can get both wheels jammed into it, but that's going perfectly. Rock to fakie. Okay, you gotta almost tilt it even, you almost gotta kick it more aggro, like really throw yourself back. The first one was better than the second one, and that's kind of typical too. Nice. Yeah, you really gotta lean up even more. You're doing the right motion. You just gotta do it harder. There it is. There it is. Yes. Get it again. Yeah, having the right amount of speed really does help. Right, sporting the Dogtown shirt, Dogtown skateboard. Get it, nice. Nice, what is that? We're talking about this trick all the time, and I don't know what it's called. Fakie? I think it's a fakie 180. Yeah, I think it's a fakie 180. Get it. Yeah. You know what you could do, Killian? Oh, I see you're going for that trick too. I was gonna say what you could do. You could do one attempt at the tail stall. You could do a couple of kick turns to get some grinds and get your speed up, and then you could go back into a rock to fakie and try it again. That would be a nice combo if you could get several tricks out of one line. Yeah, you got it. You really want that, huh? Well, that's cool. I should try that challenge Josh Hamill gave me again. Nice. Yeah, you did it. I like your tail stall better than the fakie rocks in here. I think that looks way cooler. Yeah. You're basically doing it, but you haven't gotten to the point where you can stall yet. Where you could like stand up there and eat a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I think that's the ultimate goal.
I'm gonna like go like this.
Yeah. What's that? That would be like a fakie backside 50-50, I think. Get it. Here it is. A good one. Yeah. I think I think you can do that tail stall harder, bud. And harder, you know, pick your knee up in the front foot more. Try to touch the wall with your hand. You know, really throw yourself back up and get on it hard. Yeah. That one looked good. That looked good, dude. That was sick. That felt good, didn't it?